諦めない心、君とならば頑張れる、無駄なことはないよ、上を向いて笑おう、一度君の時だから。
We shall never school year comes a new club of classmates.And for the final year of junior, I'm a spring writer Kotaro Asumi and track team member Akane Mizuno, entering in the same class. Though initially complete strangers, a few chance encounters still an innocent seer within their ears, and journey gains a fluttering heart. The hear mark of young rush sleep that lives a face break the path to acquires. However,The love is patient and love is kind. Kotaro and Akame discover it's not always straightforward. Yuki has finally finished the courage to speak to his crush and ask her if she wants to become friends. The object of his affection, Kaori Fujiyama, is a quiet and reserved girl who cuts herself off from everyone and does not spark the same blunt rejection she gives everybody else. Sometime after, Yuki finds her hiding lodge of the roof where she secluded herself during the break. He decides to start meeting with Kaori every day in the hopes of beginning to understand her better. The more time they spend together, the more she begins to open up to him. However, nearing the end of the week, she starts to push him away once more.Years after a distant supernova caused a global catastrophe that wiped out of the world population, to keep track on all space activities, making his weird colossal space station carried foundations all over the solar system. After passing the Space Academy entrance exams, Shima Katase embarks to the Earth, passing Foundation Stelvia to fulfill his dream of saints and the galaxy.And to prevent another interstellar catastrophe from destroying Earth. How many worlds would you cross to use the light that's right in front of you? There is no light on the other side. Akatsuki no kanata, itoshita o hibikasete doko made mo kimi wo mo.2 years ago, Mitsuki Koyama's friend Eiichi Sakurai moved to America before she confessed her feelings to him. Though she cannot contact him, the mother promised to fulfill their respective dreams. Mitsuki wants to become a professional singer and Eiichi an astronomer. She hopes that one day her music will reach him across the world with a brilliance like that of the full moon.There is just one catch. Mitsuki suffers from throat cancer, which makes her voice quit and singing strenuous. Her grandmother, who has hatred of music, insists that Mitsuki undergo surgery to remove the cancer, but she refuses due to the risk of losing her voice. Itsudate mi santa. My Santa in training appears in front of a lucky boy named Santa on Christmas Eve, promising him that she will make him happy for one night.
As a child, Moritaka Mashiro dreamed of becoming a mangaka, just like his childhood hero and uncle, Taro Kawaguchi, creator of a popular gag manga. But when tragic strikes, he gave up on his dream and spent his middle school days studying, aiming to become a salaryman instead. One day, his classmate Akito Takagi, the school top student and spirit writer, noticed the detailed drawing in Moritaka notebook. Otonashi awakens only to rear he is dead. A reflect thoughting his name and Yuri explains that they are in the afterlife. And Otonashi realizes the only time he can remember about himself is his name. Yuri tells him that she leads the Shinda Sekai Sensen and wages war against a her name Tenshi. Unable to believe, Yuri claims that Tenshi is evil. Otonashi attempts to speak with her, but encounters the skull as he intended. Altro, her name means Snow White. Shirayuki is a cheerful red-haired girl living in the country of Tambaro, who works diligently as an apothecary at her herbal shop. Her life changes drastically when she is noticed by the silly prince of Tambaro, Prince Raji, who tries to force her to become his concubine. Unwilling to give up her freedom, Shirayuki cuts her long red hair and escapes into a forest, where she is rescued from Raji by Saint Wistalia, the second prince of a neighboring country, and his two eyes hoping to repay her debt of the trio Somedai. Shirayuki sets her sight on persuading a career as the court herbalist in Saint's country Clarinize. After Tassistan, in which she lost her mother, Sister General Toru moves in her grandfather, Bulbeto, his home being renovated. Is unable to continue living with him, claiming she will find someone to stay with, food also fearing the critics of her family and was waiting the warning of her friends. Toru resorts to secretly living on her own in the woods. One night, on her way back from work, she finds her teen wounded underneath a landslide. Yuki-sama, the prince of her school, and his cousin Shigure-sama, a famous author, stumbling across Toru's situation and invited her to stay with them until her father's house renovation are complete.
Takuma Hirose is a blind shoemaker, a school student, though the cause for his blindness is undetermined. In order to heal his medical condition, he is sent to live in a village with his uncle. There, he meets several heroes, three of which stand out more than any of the others. They are Hayami, Kohinata, Hanata, Kangura, and Otoha. Otoha temporarily heals his blindness, and Hirose uses his sight to help others. He finds out that, for some reason, Hayami Hinata is hated in the village, and he treats his best to heal Hiro.
Thanks for watching video. Sayonara.